I come from a small Christian village called Taybeh. My most vivid childhood memory is that of my grandfather waiting for us on the balcony. I remember his stories, the endless summer nights, and his endless supply of dried figs. One fig a story. How can anything live up to a child's memory?
Before 1967, there were more than 4,000 or 5,000 people living in Taybeh. Right now, we're less than 2,000 people living here because people want to go to Australia, to America, to Britain, anywhere where they can put food on their table. Because the terrible wars throughout the year, the checkpoints, the closures, this terrible occupation has really forced people to move.
أنا أعتقد بأن هنالك اضطهاد وحيد للشعب الفلسطيني وهو الاحتلال. ولا أعتقد بوجود أي نوع آخر من الاضطهاد بحق الشعب. هنالك من يقولون أن هنالك اضطهاد إسلامي للمسيحيين. هذا غير صحيح.
How come your name is Janet? And you're Christian and mayor of Ramallah.
We as Christians are not caught in between a rock and a hard place or in between Muslims and Jews. No, we are part of an Arab culture, predominantly Muslim, but we have always been part of a tolerant, pluralistic culture, and we have been a decisive factor in shaping the history and reality of the Palestinian people since the beginning of Christianity. And after all, we are the heirs of the longest standing Christian tradition on the land where Christianity was born. Israel confiscated my daughter's ID after hundreds of years of history in this land. Any Israeli official can decide to revoke her ID and tell her you have no right to live here.
I think there is places for everyone to go except for Jews. We've been, you know, murdered and butchered in other countries, and we needed to make our own. I believe 100% that this should be a dominantly Jewish country.
I think only Jews should be citizens, but that's not against Christians.
What about the people that lived all their life here?
No, they can still live here, but I don't think they should have the right to vote for a Jewish state. It doesn't make sense.
We are Palestinians before we are Christians or Muslims. We live in peace with each other for so many years, over centuries, and therefore I blame the occupation on any inconveniences and also the cause of emigration in Palestine.